guys to Scanner Sombre, or Somber, I don't know how you pronounce that. I saw this game somewhere on the tubes. I thought, yeah, let me try this out. This is very different. And I'll show you how. So this looks very normal, right? Tent, but when you walk outside, yeah, that's right, you don't see shit unless this. Look at that. In this game, this is how you see stuff. Then you better watch where you're pointing it at. Because you're in a cave, and the cave can be treacherous. All right. thousands of years. All right. It's utterly alone. No call for help would ever reach the surface. Ooh. So, my friends all told me I was crazy. My wife couldn't understand my obsession. What obsession? But I had to know if the myths were true. What myths? Why would people think you were crazy? I don't know. Here. Okay. Yeah, that's a rock. This way to go? Or have we been here? No, we've been there. See, it's a bit disorientating at first. I hope I get the hang of it. way to go. Yep. Okay, solid ground, I guess. What's this? Look, there's some structures here. Yeah. But they're all natural formed, I guess. By the sound of it, I'm walking on ground. Am I advancing or walking back? I think I'm advancing, yes. Must be. Yep, there's another save point. This. Thanks for shining a light. I hear something. This upgrade aperture control. Use LB and RB to change aperture. I guess the width of the beam. Ooh. Yeah, I guess so. Could this place have been even older than the legend suggests? I wouldn't know. Resolution was astonishing. Never before had such a powerful geological scanner been available. Right. Right. Alright. Safe point. Whoa, what's that? What's this? Why's my scanner acting up? It's a figure, I can see that, but why is it standing like this? Wait. It's turning? It is. And then stops turning. Now it's turning. Stops turning. Am I seeing things? It's turning, right? Yeah, it's turning. Alright. And it gives some... it gives some distortion on my scanner. we been here? Alright. Going back to a strange dude. Find out where to go. Guess this is a place to go. No. Looks like a cave-in. This looks like the way to go. Strange. Is the statue? Is it a dead body? That mummified? What is it? No, no. Just checking if there are any secret corridors or something. But so far it's only rocks and one corridor. Straight through. Alright. Now what? Don't tell me I have to go back now. Nothing here. Dead end, really? I hate dead ends. Oh! What's this? Oh! Okay. Alright. Look at this. What's this? Stairs. Let's go up the stairs. Not a safe point. Zoom for what? There's hardly anything to zoom in on. Let's zoom on the dots, guys. Look at the dots. Oh. Alright. Oop, another bridge. Okay. Alright. Slowly but surely. Don't call me Shirley. Okay. I think this gap is a little too big for us to leap. Okay, just getting my bearings here. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Can't go there. Can go here. That gap I can take. I can bridge that gap. No. Dead. I'm guessing I'm dead. But it was just a poor calculation on my part. That gap is easy reachable. done it before. This one is impossible. Can't go there. I'm just making things a little bit more clear. Where things end, where things begin. Alright. Yes. Alright. Okay. Just get that dialogue out of our faces. It's a bit harder than expected. Okay. See? No need to drop to our deaths. Now what? We have to go into this corridor. There's no way there. Okay. Yep. Let's go. I found you. Bit tricky, bit risky. Right. Need to go here. Alright. I think we're getting somewhere, guys. Okay, now what? Need to go. Here. That's my guess. All right. There we go. What the fuck? The hell is that? Echoey shit? What the fuck was that? Scared the shit out of me. Ugh. A jump scare, but then with sound and weird image effects. Alright. Well, the game is interesting, but I don't know what to think about it. It's like walking around with a spray can. It never did iron out all the glitches. Yeah? What glitches? Sometimes you'd see sensor echoes from days earlier. Calibrations turns to ghosts. Alright. But even so, I never could explain everything I saw. Yeah, it's not all about what you see, but also what you hear. That sound was freaking weird. Weird as fuck. Alright. Here. It's just a dead end. Looks like a dead end. Yep. Alright. Thought so. I had a feeling we had to go through here. Alright. Alright. Alright, alright. Just to get the boundary straight. Stalagmites and stalactites. With a neon spray can. That's right. Alright. There's another upgrade, I guess. Okay, there's a rock. And... right. There's the edge of the abyss. I guess that's the, we have to go there, one way or another. Right. Some freaky ass music in the background. Just getting my bearings here. Edges of the deadly abyss. Right. Okay. I think we're gonna leave it here. It looks interesting. It's a bit weird. Jump scares, like strange noises. This is not strange, this is just the update. I'll wonder what that is, could be. Yeah, that's right. Couldn't be flat. And I think it's nicely done. Nice little game. I'll be wondering where it all leads to. But for now, I have to leave you guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. See you guys next time. Have a good one. Bye.